you want to move to more of the desirable neighborhoods in Brooklyn that are closer to Manhattan, you may be surprised to find out that the apartment costs really aren't that different. It's almost the same. Grocery stores, exactly the same. I don't feel like I save that much money living here based on the costs. I think I save more money just because there's less to do in a way.